All my life, I've had passion for animals and nature all around us, from our scaly friends to the furry ones. Now follow me through my steps to become one with nature. You're watching Critter Creeper.
This is the Mozambique spitting cobra, Naja mozambica. This is the most dangerous snake in South Africa for two reasons. Mainly because it can spit its venom up to 5 meters far and quite accurately, as well as these guys venture into houses and bite people while they sleep. But they normally bite the exposed body parts like your hands, your feet and your head, thinking it might be potential food. As well as when you roll over, you might just disturb it and then it'll bite out of the fence. Now these guys eat a whole variety of animals, from frogs to reptiles, small mammals, birds and other snakes as well. Now if these guys spit you in the eyes, just wash it out as fast as you can with water, with beer, anything that you can get, even urine. Then afterwards you can go to a doctor and just do a checkup. These guys have a very potent and painful cytotoxic bite, which destroys your tissue. Such a dangerous snake, but still so beautiful. The Mozambique spitting cobra.